Now, as all of you know, within our own personal lives or within the political life of the nation, the truth is not always pleasant. But unless we face up to the realities of our nation and our own lives, it is impossible for us to go forward. We cannot sweep the major issues facing us under the rug and then think we are going to advance. Chat with you a little bit about some of the real issues which you may not see on